what's going on tonight. We got the iRacing late model series. This is week number three, and we are at Martinsville, another track that I am not all that great at, so I don't know what to expect tonight. Not much. We're just gonna get through the race and see what we can get. I know I didn't do very much streaming over the weekend. It was a busy weekend for me. Tough to get my stuff all together and get everything up and running for the bootleg stuff. But we did have fun this weekend at the bootleg racing league races. We did all right in the outlaw modifieds. The National Sprint Car Trail was broadcasted live on Virtual Grip Network. Make sure you go check that out. We did the Silver Crown cars. Very cool race. I did not do so well, but I did have fun. And then in the late models and tour mods, I wrecked out Saturday night. But in the super late models, which was broadcasted live on Virtual Grip Network, I did fairly decent. Came out of there with a top 10 finish, I believe. Oliver Golding, that name sounds familiar. Oliver used to race in a league that I was a part of. He'd only show up about once or twice a season. Yeah, like I said, you know, I'm not expecting much tonight. I'm not real great at Martinsville. Try dropping that down a little bit. So we're looking like we're in 8th position. Don't know if we'll get the keeper or not. Nope, we just dropped to 9th. That's fine, I'd rather be 9th. Looks like we're going to drop to 10th. And we'll probably drop to 11th. We'll probably be starting in the back. excuse me. So basically the strategy for the race will be stay out of trouble, avoid the wrecks. Hopefully that'll be a way that we can move up. We're ranked 8th, so we hope to finish either that or better. Not necessarily for points, but just to hang on to our I rating. Well, we got about a minute or so here. So one of the things I like on YouTube is watching reaction videos, and there's this one couple I've been watching lately, Rob Squad. They have two channels, one for music, one for movies, and so one guy or one video that I watched. That they did like a year ago or so. They were reacting to Marilyn Manson, Beautiful People, and it was quite hilarious. Because she's sitting there, like freaking out over the music video, and he's just rocking right along with it. Very cool, very funny. But if you like to watch reaction videos too, I recommend checking them out. They do a wide variety of stuff. They were primarily into rap and hip hop, and so now the stuff that they're reacting to is stuff that, isn't normally on their playlist. A lot of rock, some pop, mainly 70s and 80s, a little bit of 90s music in there. Country. So, they got some good stuff on there too if you're looking for a short, entertaining video to watch. All right, field is set and we are starting in 11th. Get a last swig of the code right here.
So it looks like it'd be on the inside. Should help us a little bit. Alright, bud, we're way good on fuel. Way good on fuel, so do what you gotta do. Close, close.
This is all about survival. Brake so hard my chair moved back. I had to get bungee cords or something for this.
Green flag, green flag, green flag.
Go.
Outside, outside. Still outside, still outside. Still outside, still outside.
Don't pinch me, you're not gonna like the result.
24.87. Still outside. Still there.
Well, there we
go. 20.994. Still out there, man. Clear high.
Guys are not wrecking like I was hoping they would. Ooh, ooh.
20.746.
Seven's trying to take out the five car.
21.083.
Kinda hope he's successful, X, and that means that we'll move up a spot.
Seven. 20.98.
Back to where we started.
Three, one. 21.114. Time to go.
Sucks.
Picking up effort, huh?
We suck. So coming that's down. Gonna do it for this video here. Don't forget to check this out when it pops up on YouTube tomorrow.
We didn't get the random. Coming to the truck.
We'll be back at 9 o'clock for the dirt limited late models. I'll see you guys then.
Bring it to the lift gate.